On the Project 70, you have to go dig deep. So I started to give my hand style and my font. I use the same tool on every one of them, that Fat Crank K60, which is the same stuff that I would use on the street in the beginning, where I would write a face and write a mood under it, or write Gregory. That's me. I want people to know my mark.